that's right. Then I had sex.
Stop it.
No, I know you hate it, so why don't you say the words?
I don't want to talk about you.
I can see it in your eyes. Say it. Say that you can't forgive me.
He's mad at me. He's my enemy.
Step out the door and it feels like rain. That's the sound, that's the sound on your window pane. Take to the streets, but you can't ignore. That's the sound, that's the sound you're waiting for. If ever your world starts crashing down, whenever your world starts crashing down, whenever your world starts crashing down, that's where you find.
I am so sick and tired of all you people who won't tell me the truth.
None of that was my fault.
All I know is that before you moved here, my life was perfectly fine.
The only person that you should be blaming for feeling so alone right now is you.
But it's over. And the answer to your question about our friendship is yes. You have lost control.
Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying me?